Hello there, YouTube! Here we are with Cave Story... Okay, just says Cave Story, but it is Cave Story Plus! I know literally pretty much nothing about this game, I just know that my friends have been raving about it, and I recently picked it up on Steam or the Indie Bundle or something like that, so here we go to take the place of Mario for a little bit and Isaac, which wasn't doing all too great in views-wise, so... Fuck, I have nothing else to say for an intro, let's see what we have here. Difficulty. Not sure it's for first time players. Cave Story. Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm no wimp. Let's try it. Someone's transmission. Connecting to network. Logged on. Ah, fuck. Start IM chat. Sue? Are you there? It's me. It's Kazumo? Sure. Fuck it. I was somehow able to escape, but I got lost. I'm in a shelter without anything inside. If you're ready reading this, please answer. Please? Fuck. Give me 1 second, guys. Less than a minute in and I'm already having troubles. What a good sign. So let's see here. What do we have for controls? So jump. Nothing. Okay, man, that music still sounds really loud. Whatever. Fuck it! Okay! How do I... Can I do something with this? Oh! Do you want to save? Sure, why not? How do I do that? Okay, I have no idea how I save there, but... Fuck it! Okay, let's just figure this out then. How do I go through doors? That would have been something to tell me, probably. Oh, down. That's weird. First cave. Eh, whatever. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. What are you? Oh, God. Nope. What's with this camera? Holy fuck. Whatever. Go! Oh, God. Bats? I never signed up for bats. Fuck that shit. Oh. Oh. You obtained a life capsule! I assume that's good. Max life increased. I'm a juggernaut. Increased by 3. Awesome! Oh god, just run! Run away! I can't tell if I have a way of it. Oh god, okay, apparently I have to long jump this shit. Ugh! Fuck. My swimming sucks! Ugh! Made it. Suckers! I hope there isn't, like, some way to, like, attack that I'm missing right now, because I'm not seeing it currently. The Hermit Gunsmith. Yo, buddy. Zzzz. Well, I hope you won't mind if I do. Open the treasure chest. Obtain the Polar Star. Pea shooter. Someone's transmission. Searching for Sue. One Sue found. Answer me! They're looking for you! Are you asleep or what? Your brother is so lonely. Boo boo boo! Wow, what a... Nope, he's still asleep? Okay, I'm just gonna break and enter, apparently. Cause fuck that guy! Hey there, buddy! Oh shit! Come on! Oh shit! Okay, what's that? Is that good? Oh, that's experience. Okay, I assume experience is a good thing. Hey! Haha! What will you do now, bats? Oh! Bane to all bat kind. Fuck you! Oh shit, I almost got hit in the face there. Boom! Yeah! You will not tear me- Hey! Run away! They'll tear me no more. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. Fuck you. And, ooh, can I save? No, I could go in here to save, but this sounds like a lot of work. Oh, shit! Oh, he hurt me! Oh, God! Oh, I forgot that I can't shoot very far. Oh, fuck you! Nope! Oh, shit. Oh, shit, he's coming for me. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. I was like, I just want to see real quick what that other... Because I only hit one of these when I... Okay, that refills life, and that saves. Okay, now we're starting to get some of these controls down. I'm surprised, you know, right now I'm using... Oh, shit. No, everything respawned. Right now I'm using the joystick to control this. I thought that possibly it would be kind of awkward using a joystick for this style of game, but... it's working surprise. Ow! The fuck out of the number. Okay. How were was I supposed to know that that was evil? Kazumara, come on, Sue. Type something, will you? Starving over here. I'm so hungry that I even ate a cockroach. You know. LOL. Just kidding. LOL. JK. Just so you know, if I get to that point, I'll do it. Bring it, I dare you.
Give me the key.
No!
Are you trying to protect that Sue girl? She's an outsider.
Sue is a good person.
I won't betray... Oh god, I hate doing voices. I won't betray Sue.
Tarako, the next time that the doctor shows up, someone else will be taken away. If Sue isn't turned in, you could be in danger.
But...
Just hand over the key!
Fuck you guys! How you doing? Okay. Oh, shit!
What? You're not an enemy!
I thought you were one of them! My name is King. I'm number one in this village. Though I say number one, it doesn't really mean much. There are only six of us left in this village. Well, really, including Sue, it's seven. But she's not one of us. She's just an outsider that came into our village.
Nifty nifty. Okay, give me one second. I really need to check the audio levels on this. This sounds incredibly loud, and I feel like I don't want my voice totally run over by game music. So, I'll be right back. Okay, whatever. That should be... I guess that's fine. If anyone has complaints, you can complain in the comments, and I'll take that into consideration. Like I have a couple ways to go at this point. What's this say? Up Yamashita Farm, left reservoir, right cemetery, down Arthur's house. Let's visit Arthur, I guess. Yes, I probably should have healed first before I saved, but whatever. Okay, let's go find Arthur. That sounds like a cool cat. Oh! Gulp.
Jeez, you scared me.
Sue? Oh, you mean the girl staying at Arthur's house? Right? She lives together with Taroko. That girl's a real cutie. She must be looking for flying dragons? Okay. Wonder if there really is such a thing. Dragons that fly in the sky? LOLOL. Okay, so he just throws a question mark up above his head whenever I search something random. Arthur's house! It's locked. Motherfucker!
Boom! Yeah, open your door!
Fine then. Let's look around then. Oh, what do we got here? Is this Arthur's house? Nope, just random shack. I claim you as my own, Shack. And you'll forever be known as Shacky the Shack Shack. Okay. Oh god, platforming.
Look!
Can I? Nope. I don't think I'm gonna be... Yeah, I'm not gonna be getting anywhere from there. Alright, I think I can get that treasure chest if I come up here. And do that. Can I? Ah, I can't jump in the air. Okay, maybe not. Maybe that's not meant to be just yet. So where? Well, maybe from here? And if I go like... Wait, what's this? Assembly hall. Flames billow in the fireplace. There's something on the other side. Nope, can't use that. Can't open those. Who are you? Miami Cemetery, currently closed due to hazards. The name's Jack. I'm the number two in the village. Beyond here is Migamaga Cemetery. There our hero Arthur rests eternally in peace. What am I doing here? Mushrooms have taken over Migamaga Cemetery, so I'm keeping watch to make certain that they don't come into the village. What a brave person standing watch against mushrooms. Takes a brave soul to do that. There we go. What we got? Open the treasure chest! You obtain the map system! Nifty. Something's written. So as long as you maintain a sense of exploration, you will someday find the way out. This is my hope. Wow, what a crappy map. Whatever. What's the... Oh, shit. Oh, so I can go straight to the map from the other button. Nifty. So, I can't go to Arthur's house. I can't go to the cemetery.
God, where can I go?
Maybe that open door right there? Reservoir. You know what? I could use a drink, you know. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Oh, hey, why, hello there, fishy. Haha, suck it. Something shines brightly. Obtain the silver locket of fishiness. Nifty. Oh, fuck, I can't get out, can I? Oh, shit, don't drown. Don't drown already. 15, 14, 13, 12, 7, up! Fuck, really?
Yes.
Wow, well, that was pretty big failure. Really? Well, I suck, whatever. So now I just need to grab the map again real quick. I can't believe I drowned. I thought I could, like, properly swim. And that, like, air wouldn't really be an issue.
Obtain the map system!
Okay, there we go. We've basically made up for everything that we missed. Yep. Find a way out. Something, new hope. God, no matter where I go, I can always scrub it up, can't I? Come here, reservoir. Need to get me my shiny locket again. Actually, I'll be smart this time, and I'll jump across the top. Fuck! Hello there. Sue? Yeah, Sue. That cute girl who's always hiding inside Arthur's house. She just recently came to Migamaga Village. She fell into the reservoir there. I don't think she's really fond of us. Seems like she hates everyone in the village, but she's a Migamaga, same as the rest of us. And then I'll take her shiny little locket and maybe that can get me in her good graces. Although the door's locked, so I didn't really do much. Yeah, here. See, I figured I could swim, but no, clearly not. Whoa! Whoa! Hey! Hey! Get back here! Hand over that key!
No!
Hey! Fucker! Arg, Taroko! Don't underestimate me! Where'd you go? Did you go back in here? Fucker. Nope, can't search pots apparently. Fuck it, where'd that little guy go? Don't hide from me! It won't open. What? You jerk! Hey, holy fuck! Haha! Wah! Oh, help me! Huh? You're not the doctor. Oh, sorry about that. The doctor's such a cruel and evil person. He shows up in the village and kidnaps Migamaga, at times even killing someone. Doctor, he killed my older brother. Ah, that pendant! You picked it up from me? Sue gave it to me. But I don't want it anymore. King gets bent out of shape when Sue and I get along. Please keep it.
Uh-oh.
Fuck! I found you! It's no use hiding from me. I've got the nose of a clever harrier.
Indeed.
Uh-oh. I assume that's Sue? Nope, maybe not. Yes, he has the nose and the brain of a dog. Misery! I found her first! You too, you're with the doctor! Look! You must be Sue. The great doctor has summoned you. Come along with me. Huh? But I'm not Sue. Well, fuck, now you are.
Whoa! Balrog, the rest is up to you.
I'm the wrong person! I told you! Not this again. I always have to clean up. And I'm the one who found her, not Misery.
So what's up? You wanna fight me? You wanna start a fight? With that little pea shirt?
Bring it, understood.
Oh fuck!
Wait, how does he hurt me?
Oh! Fuck! Nope.
He doesn't
Oh!
Come here, buddy. What are you gonna do?
Fuck you.
Uh-oh.
No! Ow! No! Let go of me!
Ow, little bitch. Come on. Come on. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Nope. Bad. Bad. I didn't save before I came in here. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out. No. No. Yeah. Didn't even die. I'll remember this. Defeated Balrog. Yay. Experience. Experience. Woo. Okay, so next time we'll go out and probably try and find Sue now that we have a little case of mistaken identity going. So that'll be all for now. Let me know what you guys think of the choice for the new series. You know, like it? No? Yes? Maybe so? Hopefully you will. Fuck it. So likes, comments, subs. Well, subs are might be asked a bit much, but at least likes or comments. Let me know if you guys want me to continue this or not. So see you guys tomorrow with at least one more of these, and hopefully you guys will want much, much more. See ya.